On to a three-point lead. Leave a lot of time for talking tanks. Need a good shot.
Oh, it's a steal. And there's Roger Yap on the ball. And he is fouled.
It's just me.
Here's that steal.
A big block mula dito kay Chico Lanete. Good thing is, after the block, they attack right away, not allowing itong Tom Horse to foul.
X's and O's. Ito, Roger Yap, big free throw coming up. Raymundo. Herbie Raymundo against Terrence Leather. Six to shoot. Raymundo makes his move. Fall away, tough shot.
One of the hoodie, James Yap for the lead. Yes, sir!
Sabi nga niya kanina, hindi siya natatakot magmintis para sa kanyang team. Beer Foods executed to perfection. They wanted to go to Kirby Raymundo, but again, they got enough. And any field goal will give you the lead.
16th to shoot. Duncan Tex might as well go for the win here. Heather, here's Ritualo. Fires! Scores! Ren Ren Ritualo and the phone pals are up by one. 102-101. With 6 seconds to go in this pulsating ball game.
Talked about big-time shooters. Isa sa mga nakakalimutan na natin, ito si Ren Ren Ritualo. Konting paalala lang po, Ren Ren Ritualo, still one of the best gunners in the league, especially in crunch time.
Dramatic win here, and who has the ball? James Yap. Outside, Roger Yap. 2 seconds to go, he is blocked. And the phone pals will finally win after 5 consecutive losses. As time expires, what a defensive stand for the phone pals.